Hi friends, welcome to this workshop on technical analysis for trading decisions. I am Venugopal Rajamanuri, the facilitator for this program. Let me tell you briefly about this workshop. All of you appreciate the fact that equity as a variable return asset class is something which beats inflation comfortably and gives you good returns. But equity has its own problems. It is subject to market volatility. Most of the times in the marketplace, the investors and traders are in a dilemma as to when to make an investment decision and when to make a trading decision. Trading, you are looking for basically making a good return for short term, whereas in investment, you are looking for long term returns. Equity gives you long term capital appreciation, short term trading profits, plus regular income in the form of dividend. But it's when you are making a buy sell decision, this is where in the marketplace, there is some confusion, there is some dilemma about these decisions. Let me tell you, this technical analysis is one simple tool which really helps you in making your decision making much easier. It's all about stocks, stock prices, historical prices, which are captured in a graphical manner and which will suggest you certain trends. And based on these trends and with the help of moving averages and oscillators, you are going to forecast how the price is going to move and then make your trading decision. Right? What do you mean by price? Here you are calculating the, you are computing the open, high, low, close, all four variety of prices and capturing it on a graphical manner. And you select it for a certain time frame along with the volume. It can be as short as intraday to up to 1 year. A trading is usually short term, less than 1 year, and it can be as short as an intraday, intra hour type of trading. So you capture these prices in graphical manner and it will suggest certain trends. Trends are something like uptrend, downtrend, right? Trend continuation patterns, trend reversal patterns. And these are to be studied in conjunction with moving averages, which will help you to understand the trend pattern is reliable or not, and what is the strength of the trend. And further, the oscillators will tell you the overbought, oversold position. We are going to use the important oscillators like RSI, stochastic, William percentage R, Bollinger Band, OBV, parabolic SAR, Ichimoku cloud. All these tools we are going to use in this program, which will help you, in short, to identify these patterns, understand the strength of that, and see the overbought, oversold position, and make your decision in a more informed way. Let me tell you, there is no, this program doesn't guarantee you any success in the stock market, but yes, it will improve your decision making and will cut down the chance of your losses and improving your profit making opportunities. Welcome to this program. Thank you very much.